After they announce the winners of the pumpkin decorating contest, we will start the